Hey, so yeah, we're going to be playing Persnickety 5. This game is the sequel to Persnickety 5 Minutes, pretty loud actually. Is there a way for me to turn down the audio here? Yeah, there we go. Let's get that to like a 7 or 8. Settings. It's kind of weird controlling with that. There we go. That's fine there. Maybe like 5. Yeah, it's a bit better. So, we're talking about the guy with the crowbar for the first objective, it seems. Alright, we're gonna push my mic a bit closer. So. Only cheese. Joke. Looks cool. Second Amendment enthusiast. Oh, can you also add extra style and taste? Awful without it. I am thou, and thou are I. Bring me a pineapple pizza. Hey, can we order a cheese pizza? Sorry, our pizza delivery guys have too many disordered desires to deliver pizzas right now. Also out of physical pizza, we only have mental cognition pizza for a while. Hot steaks. Wait, I have a good idea. Cat, can you steal a pizza? Why do I have to be the delivery guy? Negative 30 decibels there. I gotta turn up something. Just like there. I mean, that should be good. Let me know if that's. I guess. Yeah, never mind. Where to now? Platform is like really small. Cool. It looks like it's gonna bend over, but it just doesn't. Okay, man, I land on platform I can. The platforms are really slippery. That's not good. Okay. okay, so it seems like, oh, you can turn his head with the controller. That's interesting.
Look!
I can't get past the pizza place. It's sad. I have a plan. Sneak past the sophisticated defensive barrels. Place a payload in my high voltage grid incinerator. Epic. Maybe I can help. Are you in need of a high-end ladder or a Disney Plus subscription? These costs only 50 to the third power per month. What a deal, I have just enough money. I'll buy. Hey, this is Skull. Did he just say that a monthly Disney Plus subscription costs only 50 to the third power? I'm gonna buy one right now. Now we don't have enough for a ladder. Oops. Just steal it, SMH. Stealing time. You dare threaten my profit margins? I'm gonna steal a ladder. I have to get to my knees first. You was gonna turn that up, but it's still a bit loud. I can turn this one up some. There we go. I'm back. You got the pizza? Yep. I'm starving, let's eat.
3, 2, 1.
Bruh. You ate the whole pizza? My cognitive toaster was wasted. Wait. Real pizza's a friend we made along the way. The A rank on the MASH. So yeah, the true sequel to Persona 5. Obviously Scramble being just a spinoff, Royal being a spinoff as well. So yeah, very interesting take and direction that Atlas took with this one. So that's gonna be it for now. Guess I'll see everyone in the next one.